any kind of question, your life, your practicing, your problem, any kind of question.
Okay. No question. When I'm standing and doing things in the world, something is telling me to sit. And when I sit and meditate, something tells me to stand up. I can't seem to be in either one. It tells me to go save the world. And when I'm in the world, it tells me to go save myself. Could you help me with this?
Okay, then first I ask you, why do you meditate? Your direction is clear, your meditation clear, your whole life clear. Your direction not clear, the meditation not clear, everything not clear. So why do you meditate? That's a point. If your meditation not clear, everything is happening. Sometimes dragon appear, sometimes demon appear, sometimes Buddha appear, sometimes God appear, so not kill you. Buddha said, all things created by mind alone. Our mind, everything make, everything. Our thinking, everything make. The sun, the moon, the sun never say, I am sun. The moon never say, I am moon. Yeah? People say the sun, moon, star. American people say the sun. Japanese said the tayo. Korean said the hair. All different name. But originally the sun and the moon, no name. Many people understanding something. Too much understand. So complicated. But this understanding not yours. Somebody's idea. We only learn somebody's idea. Mountain is blue, tree is green. There's somebody's idea. Somebody say, mountain is blue, tree is green, wall is white. Somebody say that. So we say, wall is white, tree is green, sky is blue. But sky never say, I am blue. Tree say, tree never say, I am green. World never say, I am white. Yeah? So all understand say that. See? Somebody, one of my students, he already finished the 5 kind of PhD. Very clever. Too much clever. So before coming to the center, very elegant. I already all understand. So not get job, you know. His father is a very good lawyer. Number one lawyer. Have much money. His uncle, number one businessman, okay, he wine. Wine company. So much have money. So father said, you don't get job with a lawyer or a professor or something else. Why I make lawyer? I don't like lawyer. Lawyer, then many people come in talking to me, I hate it. But the professor, I don't like professor. Many students come here, yeah, I don't like that. Every day drink and dancing or sex or only have a good time. You know? So his father very worried about that. And his friends. Friend, also my student. Sometimes visit over there. Then his father said, my son John, I have a problem. You also help him, please. So he, my student, coming here, ask me, that my friend John, I have a problem here, too much trouble. He's a PhD5, so. How help him? He only lazy mind, also only have a good time. I have much money, so not work anything. And he said, I am number one smart man. So nobody nobody better than me. Okay, this time I'm very elegant. Then, how did you teach him? You some help of him possible? Okay, maybe he coming, maybe I help him. Then go over there, talk to John. The Zen master coming over there, San Francisco, MTK Zen Center. Zen master want to see you, some ask some question for you. Oh, Zen master, some question for me? Okay, no problem. Any kind of question for me or no? Then I go over there. Then he also come in, my student come in. Oh, this John want to come here. Someone, some kind of question to you. Oh, that's wonderful. Yeah, bring it. So, the different speech. So he come in our Zen center. Then evening time we are chanting. After Dharma, after chanting a little Dharma speech, and everybody talking, answer a question. So that also that time, all many people coming, Zen Center, came Zen Center. So this is John also up there. But everybody have a question, but John not ask me any kind, not ask me. So why not ask me? So I say to John, you have some question. Before you have a question, so you come here. No, no, I have no question. My friend said, you have a question for me. You ask me. So, okay. I understand my student's mind. So, yeah, no problem, then I ask you. I want to ask you. If you believe 100%, believe your true self, if you one word, believe 100%, believe one word, give it to me. What kind of one 100 believe? What kind of 100 believe one word, one sentence? One sentence, 100% believe one sentence. What is your sentence? 100% believe my sentence. What is my sentence? Too much understand, you know. What is my 100% sentence? Fine. Almost take 3 minutes, you know. Too much understand. So I say, John, already passed 3 minutes. Why not answer for me? I still fine. I understand your sentence. Believe 100% sentence. Zen master, how do you know my sentence, my true sentence? I understand. 1 + 2 = 5. 3. You already understand that. Why not say that? That's all children understand. Yeah, children understand, don't understand, doesn't matter. You can believe 1 + 3 = 3. You can believe that. 100% believe that. Of course, 1 + 2 = 3. Then believe. That's why not say to me. Hey, I don't understand this type, okay? But you, I understand. My understanding better than you. That's very good. What do you understand better than me? You ask me, 1 + 2 = 1. You ask me. So he asked me, 1 + 2 = 1. 0. No! No! Never! I got the PhD 5 times, but never hear about that. Never hear about this 1 + 2 = 0. So you don't understand. Why not 1 + 2 = 0? It's possible. What is possible? You listen to me, okay? Somebody give me 1 apple, I owe 8. Next, somebody can pay 2 apples or 8. Somebody give me 3 apples, they're all gone. So 1 + 2 = 0. Oh, that's correct. So 1 + 2 = 0, 1 + 2 = 3. Now you understand. That's 1 + 2 = 0 is the first course, Buddhism first course. We heard Sutra said, form is emptiness. Emptiness is a form. Before Yogam, everybody, before Yogam, zero. Yeah? Now, one, here. In the future, you will die, again become zero. Yeah? Zero equal one, one equal zero. That is one plus two equal zero. It's the same. So, one plus two equal zero. The next course, I ask him, you say one plus two equal three. I say one plus two equal zero. Which one is correct? Both correct. He said, both correct. So you still don't understand. Both not correct. All not correct. Why all not correct? So I ask you, one comes from there. Two comes from where? Three comes from where? Zero comes from where? Everybody comes from where? One, two, three. Comes from where? Who made that? Here? Nothing. All made by thinking. Okay? All made by thinking. So if you not thinking, not thinking. One, two, three, four, five, not up here. So now people much thinking, so much have problem. Meditation means you must find before thinking. Very important. If you before thinking, not thinking. Okay? That point. Meditation means there has no subject, object. Okay. What a physical body and the mental here. But everybody said inside, outside. Yeah? Mind and the body. Who said mind? Who suffered? Putting separate mind and body. What is the body? What is the mind? Don't know, yeah? Yeah, we don't understand anything. Somebody come in this city, okay? Somebody come in this city. Where are you coming from? I don't know. Why do you come here? I don't know. What do you do here? I don't know. Where do you go? I don't know. That's a stupid, yeah? Where are you coming from? I don't know. Why do you come here? I don't know. What do you do here? I don't know. Where do you go? I don't know. So I ask you, everybody, when you come, when you're born here, when you this earth, okay, where do you come from? When you are born, where do you come from? Don't know, yeah? Everybody don't understand. Why do you come here this world? What do you do here? When you die, where do you go? Don't understand. So you are stupid. Everybody's stupid. So human beings appear this world already big mistake. Why coming here? Don't understand, that's a big mistake. Only Buddha don't want this stupid and don't want this mistake human beings. So he wants to understand what is life, what is death, what is a human being, what is body, what is mind. Don't understand. So he all two way everything here. He was the prince, okay, prince. He has much soon become great king. So much have power, much have money, much have everything, but all two way went to the mountain, only sat under the Bodhi tree for 6 years. Only what am I? Only don't know. Keep don't know mind for 6 years. And after one morning, early morning, saw star. Nothing. Understand my true self. So there means understanding my true self. So what are you? So I mean the teacher said, coming empty hand, going empty hand. Coming empty hand, going empty hand. That is human being. When you are born, where do you come from? When you die, where do you go? Life is like a floating cloud which appears. Death is like a floating cloud disappears. The floating cloud does not exist. Human beings coming, going, and life and death are like that. It's like a floating cloud. So our body is like a floating cloud. One thing is uphill, then end disappear. That's all. Only take how long take. Some people very short life. Some people very long life, maybe 100 years. So also, how long, how big, you know, take space. Human beings only that much space. Then die. Then your space disappears. So take this time and space, only short and small and wide. Only that different. But our body is like a floating cloud, but there is one thing inside, have one thing. This one thing always remains clear. That is pure and clear, not depend on life and death. Inside her. Yeah. We say that mind, or soul, or consciousness, or master, or one thing, any kind of name here. So one thing is inside her. That's one thing. Pure and clear life and death. Not depend on life and death. This body disappear, not disappear, doesn't matter. It's one thing, never appear, never disappear. Never life, never death. So what is the one pure and clear thing? What is that? Everybody has. What is this? Where is that? How big? What kind of color? Don't know. So don't know. So don't understand. Yeah, many understand, yeah. But don't understand my true self. I run around everywhere. Why do you eat every day? Yeah, very simple question. Why do you eat every day? For what? For what? For body? For body? For your life? For your family? For your country? For what? Not clear. So why do you eat every day? If you find the true answer, then you can find your direction. Find the correct life. And find correct discern, truth. So why do you eat every day? That's very important. So I say, I eat every day because I want to karate master, become karate master. No problem. That we say karma, okay? If you too much understand, so don't understand. Put it down your understanding, very important. Why? Everybody go to a bathroom, you know? Then share time. Read a book, magazine, newspaper. So too much understand. Share time, just share. Okay? Just right. Eating time, just eat. When you karate, just karate. Don't think about anything. Then your mind clear. It's like clear space. Clear space is clear mirror. Red coming, just red. White coming, just white. Huh? Dog coming, just walk. Sugar coming, just sweet. All just like truth. When you see, when you hear, everything's the truth. But you not believe your true self. So when you see, when you hear, when you smell, everything's the truth, but not believe that. So your mind is clear like a mirror, very important. If you want that, when you're doing something, just do it. Moment to moment. Everybody really start karate, okay? One point, just do it, 100%. If you're thinking, already somebody attack you, you're already dead. Yeah? Learning karate time, not so much thinking. Then go out the door, then many thinking. That's no problem, okay? So don't understand. So put it down, your any opinion, any condition, any situation. That's very important. Why this world is complicated? Many fighting each other, killed each other. Too much holding my opinion. My opinion correct, your opinion not correct. American opinion correct, Russia opinion not correct. Russia says, American opinion bullshit. Russia opinion number one. Common is number one, okay. Holding their opinion, okay. Holding their opinion. That have a problem. Younger people, anytime I talk about first time younger people, each other, okay? Boyfriend, girlfriend, like, oh, I love you, you love me, very good time, then get married. 1 year, no problem. I love you, you like me. They don't like it, okay. The next year, I don't like you. I also don't like you, no problem. Next year. Third year, you pass in 3 years, then, I don't like you! I don't like that! So my opinion comes from where? My opinion, my understanding. My opinion comes from my understanding. The strong I am up here. I am correct. You are not correct. Not correct. That's how. So this world must have a problem means only holding my opinion. American holding American opinion. Russia holding Russia opinion. China, every Libya holding Libya opinion. So America no good this moment. No fighting, okay. So that means put it down in your opinion. Nowadays we are world peace, world peace, world peace. How become world peace? Inside. Everybody inside have. Like or dislike, I like that. I don't like that. The like or dislike. Take away the like or dislike of mine. Also, your opinion, take away. Your opinion, your condition, your situation, take away. Then, if you, your opinion, your condition, your situation, take away, when you see sky, sky, and you become harmony is possible. When you see tree, tree, and you become harmony is possible. When you see dog, dog, and you become harmony is possible. Why human beings each other? Harmony. Now I become harmony. Why not become world peace? That's only holding my opinion strong. So that's a problem. So meditation means put it down your any opinion. Only go straight to what am I? Don't know. Okay. What am I? Don't know mind. Very important. If you keep a don't know mind for a long time, then you send a stronger. Your center strong, but then you get the universal energy. Okay. Then your mind is clear like space. The clear like space means clear like mirror. Red comes that way, white comes that way. Somebody hungry gives food, somebody thirsty gives drink. That means moment to moment keep correct situation, correct function, correct relationship possible. That name is, we say, great love, great compassion, great bodhisattva name. Okay? Try that. attachment and the correct function different. Attachment means I holding something inside. Okay. I have much money. But how correct function don't understand. So very attractive. Make money. He likes make money, attached money. But can I use? All broken clothes that not buy. I like money. I keep money. The children said, son give the money. No. You must work, you get money, you use it. This is my money. Okay. Some parents, very attached. Your parents not with you. So with you? Yeah, touch me. Some are usually talk about who is attachment. Jewish people, many attachment. Yeah. Attachment is okay. How correct function very important. Some parents, Jewish people, many good action also. Attached, okay, but next attached, how the attached money make correct function, very important. If you attach the money, attach the money, then next what? When you die, become snake. Yeah, become snake, understand? Next life, become snake. Be careful. So attach means holding something, like something. Also attach to make like dislike. If you not attach the money, then not attach anything, you get true happiness. Put it all down. So we say, put it all down. Attach also many kinds. Attached many kinds. We say lingering attachment. Lingering attachment means not this life attachment. People are like, many like people are attached. This life. I don't like that, but attached. It's sad. Attached, so sad. That name is lingering attachment. Next, this life attachment. You like, make something, that's attached, dislike, attached. Also, I get something, I love something, I like something, okay, I like something. Then keep, that I keep long time, then that's a human love up here, that's attached, human love up here, that's also kind of attached. So, first, take away your attachment. Very important to take away attachment. If you take away your attachment, then your mind is a correct space. Not take away your attachment, cannot. Very important. Then how take away your attachment? You must first, inside into impermanence. This world, inside into impermanence. Everything is changing. Time is non-stop. This world very wide. Everything appear, disappear. Changing. Okay, appear, disappear. What kind of thing not appear, not disappear? What kind of thing never changing? What kind of thing? Everything changing. Nothing. If you're nothing, how can you speak nothing? You have something. So that is, you must find what kind of thing? One thing to have, never changing, never appear, disappear. One thing. Everybody carrying inside. You must find that. Then, any kind of no problem, any situation, any condition, any feeling coming, going, no problem. But if you only attach something, attach name and the form, then this world appears, disappears. Name and form, anytime changing. So your mind appears, disappears. All the time changing. then your mind must have a problem. Okay, so first cause, inside into non-self, that's first cause. Next cause, inside into impurity. That means everything is become dirty. This mind is very important. This world is the number one dirty world. Taint world. Because everybody, yeah, beautiful woman, makeup, beautiful clothes, beautiful perfume, everything. But inside the carry the stomach, still carry shit. Always carry, you know. So that's the problem. Also, you not take bath every day, then bad smell of your bad thing will coming here. Every day washing clothes, shower. So maybe beautiful, you know. Bad smell, bad things all the time appear with human being. That's very dirty, okay? Also, some people very attached one, Then attached, very dirty. That means dirty people. Attached much attached one. Or some people much frame, I become famous. I want to become famous. Then many bad actions, many diseases, but want to become famous. That's also very dirty mind. So some people, many sex, today sex, every day sex, very dirty sex, you know. So sex, money, attach the fame, attach the sex, attach the sleep, attach the food. That's all become dirty mind. So, you must inside into impurity. That's very important point. If you two kind attain that, then human beings no meaning. Okay. What is a human being? What is the meaning? Human means no meaning, no choice, no reason. Human beings no meaning, no choice. If you want life, this world of 1,000 years not possible. Yeah. No choice. Almost cannot pass 100 years, maybe 70, 80, then die. Okay. Yeah, long life have also some Indian yogi, many prophets just breathing down, exercise. Long breathing with maybe 300 or 500. In Korea, one man already 800 years old, but not yet died. If you want to understand this technique, I'm teaching you. Long life is possible. So that is not important. Human beings is a next course of inside into non-self. Three kinds. Okay. Very important. First, inside into impurity. Next, inside into first called inside into impermanence. Next, inside into impurity. Next, inside into non-self. If you attain three kind, then attain your true self. If you attain your true self, when you see, when you hear, when you smell, oh, just like it's true. That's the point.
In my sense, the bottom line of Zen teaching or mindset study is that all these attachments, all these things that our mind is connected to are thoughts.
Mind connect?
And we believe that thoughts are real, and that's what keeps us stuck. When you meditate, you watch your thoughts and you realize that thoughts are really not real, we're just creating fantasy. And we're so involved. Now that's my sense. As soon as we like lose faith in our thoughts, like our thoughts are the ultimate, our ultimate creation, and come back and just be in who we are, without thinking all these thoughts, just being present, just doing what we do.
So what is your question?
my question is thoughts. Isn't the basic problem thoughts?
So
that's creating the whole problem? If we would divest ourselves of all these ideas, thoughts of importance, thoughts of money, thoughts of sex, thoughts of...
So that's attached soul.
All those thoughts are the things that keep us crazy, keep us stuck.
Of course.
If we let go of the thoughts,
correct thoughts are very important, correct. Yeah, thought is that for me, that's anytime I have a problem, okay? The thought, some other people, for other people, okay? For all beings, that's bodhisattva thought. Love. Not for me, for my body, for my feeling, for my mind. If you for other people, think about other people. That's very important. So it's okay. Not bad, not good. Why do you that way? Why? Is the why direction to clear? Everything is clear. Why is it not clear? Everything is not clear.
My sense of thoughts always are involved.
My have a problem. My. Okay. I have a problem.
Who am I anyway? Who knows?
Open your mouth, I hate you.
Doesn't make any difference.
That them doesn't stick. Any like heavy stick. Open your mouth, I hate you.
I have to deal with this
I. So I come to from where? I ask you. I come to from where? I feel so good. My? Where is my? Me? Me? Where? This me comes from where? Me. Yeah? I, my, me comes from where? Who made this I, my, me? I made? I, how made I? How made I made I? Yeah, let them come. Who made this I? Descartes said, I think, therefore, I am. Okay? Very clear. I think, therefore, I am. But my question is, I not thinking, therefore, what? That's the point. If you're not thinking, your mind, my mind, same. If you're thinking, my mind is different. If you're not thinking, your mind, my mind, Buddha's mind, God's mind, any kind of mind, same mind. If you're not thinking, American mind, Russian mind, Chinese mind, Libyan mind, is all same mind. If you're not thinking, because world peace is possible. But thinking, attached thoughts, always checking, holding. Attached thoughts, one thought. So this is complicated. Human being is number one bad animal. Dog not so much bad animal. Cat not so much bad animal. Also snake not so much. Lion also not so much. Only hungry time, eat something, then sleep. Human beings are stomach full. Many eat. Many steak, eat, stomach full. Oh, I cannot digest. I go to mountain hunting. Kill the animal. Go to the fishing, okay? So that's the number one bad animal. Many make alarm bomb, nuclear bomb, broken natural, broken this, trees, mountains, on this earth, okay? That make this many pollution. Many make pollution. So many make pollution coming here, water and food, then everybody gets sick. Cancer up here. Cancer, yeah. Also, nowadays, strange sickness up there, something like that, yeah? This time, so this earth, number one bad animal, this earth. Number one bad action to this world. So human beings, dictate over this world. Dictate over this world. Number one bad. So, and the human beings, world peace. I thought I talk with all animals. Animals say that this human beings, number one bad action, and they want the peace, world peace. See, stay, all animals say that. All human beings die, then world peace, no problem. Human beings, wake up, listen, now wake up, okay? Now wake up. Someday, all human beings disappear. Because too much bad action to this world. So, this world attack the human beings. Now, many kind of earthquake up here, fighting each other, and many strange weather up here this year. April 23, the springtime. But many snow, the Chicago and the Toronto, many snow come up. So here also strange weather, yeah? Very cool here. Why cool? That's strange. So that is, oh, everything that's this world attack the human beings, attack the human beings. So yeah, wake up, everybody find human nature. Inside have many dog mind, cat mind, lion mind, animal mind is here. So take away animal mind, find human nature, love each other, and help each other, soon with the peace is necessary. That's the point.
Is it possible for a person to be in a state of non-thinking? Yeah. Well, I mean, your mind controls your heart beating, your breathing, isn't that in itself?
Not thinking?
A type of thought.
Yeah. Stop thinking?
Is it possible?
They're possible. Stop thinking. You also possible.
And remain alive.
So I ask you.
I don't think so.
I ask you, what are you?
A human being.
What is a human being?
What is a human being? Biological animal capable of
biological being. Animal? What
identified
is bio-
as a human
what
being.
What is a biological animal? Biological animal comes from where?
Comes from a group of protoplasm.
So you now stop, not possible.
So what my point is. Well, my point is, you're saying that we can reach some sort of clarity by not.
Yeah, somebody asked me. Somebody asked this student, then, what I do? I don't know. What is that? But you thinking, you don't understand
it. But since they're saying I don't know,
so I ask you then. I ask you one question, okay?
Yes.
Two men into one mouth. Yeah? One mouth. Two nostrils. Two eyes. Two ears. Two. Why one mouth?
Why not?
Why not? So they have a problem. It's the one mouth, okay? Eyes two, ears two, nostrils two, but only one mouth. But eyes one job, ear one job, all one job. One job or the two. Mouth three kind of job. Okay. Eating, tasting, talking necessary. Why not? Two. Mouth one side here, one side here. One side here, eating, one side talking. Then no problem, okay? Never mistake. Only mouth, one mouth. So talking, eating, tasting necessary. So I have a problem. Open mouth already have a problem. Silence better than holy. Silence better than holy. Also, Bible says, be still, know that I am God. Be still, know that I am God. That's a very important point. In the Buddhism said, all formations are appearing and disappearing. Appearing, disappearing. That's law of appearing and disappearing. If you both appearing and disappear, appearing and disappearing disappear, that's stillness, breath. So, be still, that's stillness, same point. That's we say primary point. Your mind all calm down. All thinking calm down. Put it down your any appearing, any condition. Your mind becomes stillness. Then understand God. Then connect the Buddha. Connect anything is possible. So that's one kind of story, okay? Everybody understand Quaker, Christian Quaker. Quaker meditation, understand? Some kind of Christian group, okay? That Quaker group. They meditation. They only stillness. No thinking, just watching breathing. Then your mind, quiet. Then connect to God. So this Quaker master, my friend, he living in Washington, D.C., 75 years. Very, very. Already 55 years of only meditation. She meditation, talking with God. God appears touching him. Right? Oh, wow, you're wonderful master. So he always meditation, always is a state God, okay? So one of the students, they are meditation for 3 minutes alone, make a circle, the meditation. After meditation, some experience, everybody experience talking. One student asking, Master, I come in this group for almost 3 years. I never connected to God. What kind of happening? The master said, maybe your practice is not correct. Master, I anytime correct, watching, breathing, breathing, anytime, no problem. What's the matter? Maybe your next time, and they, if you correct, they soon connect them. My question is not that. I ask you, when you meditate, anytime talking with God? Of course. So next time meditation, if you want to see God, ask about me, possible? No problem. When I meditation, I went to see God, I ask you about you. Oh, thank you very much. Then next time meditation, around the meditation. Only just breathing, 100% believing God is mine. Then after finish the meditation, then everybody talking. This man up here. Master, did you meet God? Of course. Did you ask about me? Of course. What did you say, God? I ask God about you, but God said, your line very busy. God wants to talk to you, but your line is very busy, so cannot connect. So your line pretty dumb, then connect God, okay? If you don't like, then go to movie. Now the E.T., long time ago this movie, E.T., Star Wars, wonderful. That all thinking go away, you know. My opinion, my condition, myself, all gone. Oh, wonderful. Children take a bicycle, fly in the sky. Wonderful. That time, when you see movie time, all gone. My opinion, my condition, my stuff, all gone. Somebody cry, I cry. Somebody bad action, hey. This is my opinion, you know. That's not my opinion, only Bodhisattva mind opinion. This movie and they already become one, okay? But go out to this theater, then I can check in, talking, and I will travel. So, any kind of karate and Zen, not different. When you're doing something, just do it. One step, one hand, just do it. This is karate comes from where? Everybody understand? From Bodhi Dharma. Long time ago, 1,800 years ago, Bodhidharma, how makes this karate? He sat under the thorn for 9 years. I went to China last year. Then I went to the Bodhidharma cave, the Sharing temple. Everybody under the Sharing temple. Sharing temple is a original karate begins Sharing temple. From Sharing temple, this Bodhidharma cave, almost 5 kilometers. But very, very, despite a very big mountain, very deep. So over there have one cave. That's small, only one room, but small cave. How stay there for 9 years? Cannot get food. But Bodhidharma only just sitting, just breathing. Breathing. This air, we say space energy. Inside this tangent, under the everybody have a navel here. Under the 1 inch, that's named Tan Jam. Tan means energy, Jam means garden. Energy garden here. Everybody have energy garden here. just breathe in, then universal energy, whole covers the universal. This air, this energy, we say, Egi. Egi means great energy. Air means space energy. Here energy means we say original energy, Wongi, original energy. Just breathe in. No thinking. Don't think of good and bad. Put it down anything. Then mental energy, mental your cycle. Also space energy cycle, great energy cycle, same cycle. If you're thinking, cycle different. So you cannot connect. So no thinking. Just breathe in, breathe out. Then only not eat anything you can, long life is possible. It's like a frog and a snake. Frog and a snake, winter time into the ground. Then 4 months or 5 months, not eat. Only into the ground, just a long breathing, breathe out. Okay. Then springtime, appear, you know. Appear in the ground. So winter time, not eat anything. That means he is a great energy, universal energy. Get then winter time, not working, just quiet mind. Still alive, only breathing. In Korea, still have this one monk. He began just breathing exercise 1964. Any kind of stop before a little bit stop 1964, complete stop, any food, just breathing. Still, mountain over there. If you want to see, then airplane, take airplane, then go and see him, no problem, okay? So, this is famous. Nari. That means you only universal energy. So, Bodhidharma, not eat anything, he only sitting meditation for 9 years. Just air, breathing, breathe out. Then your energy stronger. Then power, very strong power. Just one finger, then all broken everything. Not shit, okay? Just everything all broken. Or, not actually anything, somebody coming here, attack me. So maybe bring a soul. I'll come here. I want to sort of thing. Energy coming from there. This time magic up here, okay? So Bodhidharma sat over there for nine years, they come down Sharing Temple. Then all teaching these are all monks, meditation. Just breathing, breathing. Then these all monks very strong, become strong. That time, North China, South China, different China. Okay. North China, Wei dynasty, South China, Yang dynasty. They fighting each other. Many, then fighting. Some North army rules or South army rules. That rules this army cannot go anything, cannot get food, cannot go anything. All day, they all coming with temple. China temple, many monks, 1,000, 2,000 monks, many food, many clothes. So all army go over there, kill this monk, then all take this money and take food, take clothes, everything. So that time, much have a problem, temple. So, Bodhidharma that time, whole Sharing Temple, many he study meditation, then much get energy, any monk. Then all this army coming here, world sword, hey, kill him. Then this monk said, this sword is very dangerous, don't touch. Then this sword broken, you know. But also this time, don't want to kill him. Then, that's dangerous. Don't try that. Then all broken. Sword broken, this also broken. So you don't come in here, kick. Then, go over there. Okay. go over there. This is much get energy. That's that time Sharing Temple's monk, all his army coming in, don't come in. Only don't come in. Don't danger him, don't show him. Then this action. That is the beginning karate. After this war, government think about the Shaolin temple, many magic monk appear. Where the magic monk appear? Then go over there, just breathing Buddha exercise. So much get the energy. So much magic appear, much power appear. That's the beginning karate. Well, 1,800 ago, the promise China. That's a karate, kung fu, or tai chi, or many kind of taekwondo, any kind of name, okay? That's martial. So that's the beginning Bodhidharma. So everybody, breathing without exercise, no thinking anything. Then you get much energy. Then, not the karate is not sports, okay? Karate means tang su do, kong su do. Do means path. Path means correct way. Correct way. Only my body is strong. Then I hate you. Not this way. Do means find the correct way and choose the correct life. Only help other people. I study karate means I am become strong, only help other people. This mind is very important. Only for me, it's not so good karate, okay? Only for the people, for being, then that's correct karate. So, must take time. So that means not special. That means not special. Understanding my true self. Find the human nature, and love each other, help each other, become world peace. That is the Zen mind. So everybody go home, sitting. Also, lie down is no problem. Also, this sitting chair is no problem. Clear breathing set. 3 seconds breathing. Clear mind, clear mind, clear mind, breathing. Then that time stomach become bigger. Breathe out. 7 seconds. Don't know. Okay. 7 seconds. Breathe in 3 seconds. Breathe out 7 seconds. Okay. Clear mind, clear mind, clear mind. Don't know. Try. Then your center stronger. Finally control your feeling, your condition, your situation. Then you can believe in your true self 100%. If you believe 100%, believe in your true self 100%, then when you see, when you hear, when you smell, oh, just like the truth. Sky is blue, trees are green, water is white, dog back is morpho, sugar is sweet. Everything is the truth. That's become yours. That name is enlightenment. Then find the correct way and the truth, correct life. That's a very important point. So I hope everybody return to your home every day, 10 minutes, if you like. If you don't like, it's okay. 10 minutes, but whatever, don't know. Okay? Try. Soon get the enlightenment, save all beings from suffering. Thank you.